Hello, Maia Mary here, making the 7 facts about me video. Because we're normally going to be doing sketches, but we thought we'd do a nice video where we're just talking to a camera. Okay, well, my first fact is I hate raw apples. I can't eat them. I bite into them and they just make a sound and it just goes through me and it makes me want to cry. Fact two, I'm not an actual ginger. This isn't real. I wish it was. I've always wanted to be a redhead, but I'm actually blonde. Fact number three, I got a main part in my school play, which I was mega chuffed about. I was so happy. But I'm playing a 40-year-old woman. I think my teacher might have been insinuating something when she gave me the part. I think she actually thinks I'm a 40-year-old woman. Do I look 40? Fact number four, I am a Whovian. And for those of you who don't know what a Whovian is, it is someone who is a little bit obsessed with Doctor Who. I love Doctor Who. I love it so much. It's sort of my life. It's weird. I just love it. I have an emotional attachment to all the characters in it. Fact number five. I am a terrible dancer. I mean, you know when you're somewhere and all your friends are dancing some hipster moves and you're just there walking on the spot like, I can't dance, I'm just pretending what I know what I'm doing. I'm a sexual Egyptian. Never take me out partying. I will embarrass you so much with my dancing. Fact number six. Ooh, I like that. Fact number six. My uncle is in the circus. How cool is that? He's a trapeze artist. And he's been doing training out in Montreal, which is in Canada. He's been being taught by a professional. He's just ace. He's amazing at trapezing. He's just so agile and floaty and amazing. Fact number seven, my last fact. I hope that's my last fact. I have Ed Sheeran's autograph. I would go get it for you, but I'd have to walk all the way upstairs. I'm not gonna do that. Well, okay, we'll be uploading our sketch in a few days. We did do it on Freya's camera, but it was kind of bad because all you could hear was so we're gonna do it on my phone, which is quite good quality. And, well, not amazing quality, but it's alright. We'll hopefully be uploading that in a few days. I'll give you a little bit of a spoiler for it. It's gonna be called Park Bench, and basically, someone sits down and someone comes to next to them and tries to get them off the bench without touching them. So that is my spoiler. I ruined it. But oh well. Goodbye. So long. DFTBA. Bye.